Okay everyone, the next exercise I'm doing to do is the wall side plank. So you're going to start off on your side. We're on our elbow for this one, so you want to put your shoulder over your elbow and make sure your body's in a nice straight line. Stack your feet one on top of the other and then you're just going to lift up and keep your core nice and tight. So you can pop your hand on your waist or hand up into the air. Or if this is a little bit too hard for you, you can just bend your knees and pop them down. So bend them behind you, stack your knees one on top of the other, hand on your waist or hand up in the air. So that's the low side plank.